Hey, welcome back to Dom's Diner. I hope you guys are all doing amazing today. I have a very exciting recipe for you all, and it is a calzone. But before we get started, we have to make the homemade sauce. And if you haven't seen my dough recipe, you guys can check out my pizza video. We'll put a link in my description on this video when it's done. But before we get started, we're gonna have a history lesson. So guys, the calzone originated in Naples in the 18th century, just like pizza. And did you guys know calzone meant trousers in Italian? And also, calzone was used to be made as a portable pizza, so you didn't have to carry around a whole pizza by itself. Isn't that cool? Well, anyways, that's our history lesson, and now it's time to go make our calzone. Let's go! And here we are, guys, the moment we've been waiting for. We're gonna make a calzone. But before we get started, I'm gonna take you through the little homemade sauce that I love to make. And we're gonna get started with the bowl. Next, we got the mutti again. My favorite Italian tomato sauce, as I showed you in one of my other videos, but there it is again. We have some tomato paste, a little bit of oregano, a little bit of salt, a little bit of cinnamon. Warm water, olive oil, mix it together, and that's our sauce. So here we go. Give that a little shake. And what I like to do, I'm not gonna make too much sauce. I'm just gonna pour a little bit of that in. I don't measure anything out for my sauce. I just eyeball it and just, I like my sauce a little thicker, not too runny.
Now,
ooh, there we go there. I think that's enough. If we need more, you can always add it later. Oregano. And you just pour all the ingredients in. I like a lot of oregano. Gives you some of that great flavor to it. Boom. A little bit of salt. A little bit of cinnamon. Now that's my favorite ingredient. Boom. Perfecto. Just a little cinnamon, all right? Boom, and olive oil. Hey. And last but not least, a little bit of warm water. This is literally my favorite, one of my favorite recipes to cook. You know, I love pizza so much. I learned how to make the calzones. I learned how to make my sauce myself. Yeah, it's very fun for me. I love pizza, I love making the sauce. Let me give that little baby a taste. So, I'm gonna set that off to the side actually. Next, our dough. We're gonna spin this dough out. We're gonna get it ready. I'm gonna show you everything. It's gonna be so much fun. Make sure your dough's ready. This is homemade dough. I made it earlier. Now, before the dough starts, always have some flour on your table, guys. Oh, that is nice right there. Mm-hmm. So you're just gonna press it more towards the edges out, so that way when you spin it out, it doesn't get a big hole. I'm not sure how this dough is gonna be. It might get a hole in it, it might not. But let's give it a try. You guys ready? Woo! Move all that flour back. Got a little hole in there for my finger, but that's okay. We're gonna patch it up. Before we put it on our screen, we're gonna put some holes in the calzone so it breathes when you put it in the oven. And if you don't have one of these, you can put this on a regular baking rack with some baking paper, and that's it. But these are very handy. Boom, pizza cutter. If you don't have a pizza cutter, you can use a knife. But all you do, you don't want your holes too big. Just little slits, you know, that's it. And then come back with it, boom, 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 bang. And that's it. Oh, I can't wait, baby, it's almost there, huh? Woof. Here's that. Literally amazing. Now, that's really it. So that's the base. Next, We're gonna add the sauce.
Just a little bit.
Oh, you see the color of that sauce? It has that nice brick red color that I love. So after the sauce, cheese comes next. Now you can use shredded cheese or any type of cheese you like. I love to use mozzarella. I think it's perfect for pizza. I'm gonna use fresh mozzarella today. Boom. And I'm just gonna slice that nice and thin. I don't want too much cheese in my calzone. I want everything else to cook inside of that calzone. So just very thin, nice and sliced. Boom. Let's see if that's enough. Oh, this is literally amazing. I hope you guys are having fun. I hope you're enjoying this episode. So we're gonna do cheese, a little bit of ham and black olives. Oh, and a yellow onion. Let me dice one of these onions up real quick. I'm gonna put the onions on next, actually, and then the ham. Boom, boom, boom. Just grab them and sprinkle them. Sprinkle them, sprinkle them, sprinkle them. You already know what it is. So this is amazing ham from Spain that I'm using. Just thinly sliced. I'm gonna roll it up like this. Roll it up. And I'm just gonna slice that up nice and thin. Oh yeah, look at that. It's coming together, guys, it's coming together. Look, it's almost ready. And I hope you guys preheated your oven. If not, now's a good time to do it. Preheat the oven as hot as it can go. Put it in there, the calzone will take 10 to 12 minutes. And last but not least, we have the olives. So these are just regular black olives. I actually diced them up already. Now these olives add a great flavor. This combination right here, the ham, the black olive, yellow onion, is such an amazing combination. We gotta close our calzone, right? So I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. So all we do, take the top, fold it, press it. Fold it, press it, and you're pressing the edges just so it doesn't open up in the oven and all your toppings don't slide out. That would make a mess. And that's the calzone. We're gonna go put that baby in the oven. It's gonna take, like I said, anywhere from 10 to 12 minutes. Keep your eye on it so it doesn't burn. And I will be right back. Time to go to the oven. Well, I'm back and there is the calzone. The moment we've all been waiting for. It is time to cut that baby in half and give it a taste. But before we taste it, we have our history quiz from our lesson earlier. I hope you were paying attention. Let's go. So what does calzone mean in Italian? Jacket, trousers, or socks? Well, remember, put your right answer in the comments below, and the first one to do that, please send me a recipe that you would love for me to create in my next episode. So we're gonna taste it now, guys, but before we taste it, I'm just gonna put a little olive oil on the top. Boom. And I'm going to brush that just lightly, give it a nice brush. And we're gonna cut that baby in half. Oh. And there it is, guys. I hope you're enjoying your calzone just like me. But I gotta go. Oh, wait, no, no, no. If you haven't seen my social media accounts, please check out my TikTok and my Instagram. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube yet, please give me a subscribe, show some love. Thank you so much. Smocznego, dziękuję bardzo. I gotta run later.